Doors open this Friday, so come on down to the BBQ'r. Oh, shit!